Our brother, Colonel Michael McKinney, has gone to his rest in the peace of Christ. May the Lord now welcome him to the table of God's children in heaven. With faith and hope in eternal life, let us assist him with our prayers. Let us pray to the Lord also for ourselves, that we who mourn be reunited one day with our brother together. May we meet Christ Jesus, who is our life, piercing glory. We read in sacred scripture, "Come, you who are blessed by my Father, says the Lord, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. All praise to you, Lord God of all creation. Praise to you, holy and living God. We praise and bless you for your mercy. We praise and bless you for your kindness. Blessed is the Lord our God. Blessed is the Lord our God. You sanctify the homes of the living, and you make holy the places of the dead. You alone open the gates of righteousness and lead us to the dwelling of the saints. Blessed is the Lord our God. Blessed is the Lord our God. We praise you, our refuge and our strength. We bless you, our God and Redeemer. Your praise is always in our hearts and on our lips. We remember the mighty deeds of the covenant. Blessed is the Lord our God. Blessed is the Lord our God. Almighty and ever-living God, remember the mercy with which you graced your servant Michael in this life. Receive him, we pray, into the mansions of the saints. And as we make ready our brother's resting place, look also with favor on those who mourn and comfort them in their loss. And grant this through Christ our Lord. And because God has chosen to call our brother Michael from this life to himself, we commit his body to the earth. For we are dust, and unto dust we shall return. But the Lord Jesus Christ will change our mortal bodies to be like his own glory. For he is risen, the firstborn from the dead. So let us commend our brother to the Lord, that the Lord may embrace him here in peace and raise his body on the last day. For our brother Michael, let us pray to the Lord Jesus Christ, who said, "I am the resurrection and the life. Whoever believes in me shall live even in death, and whoever lives and believes in me shall never die." Lord, you consoled Martha and Mary in their distress. Draw near to us who mourn for Michael, and dry the tears of those who weep. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. You wept at the grave of Lazarus, your friend. Comfort us in our sorrow, we pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. You raised the dead to life. Give our brother eternal life, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You promised paradise to the repentant thief. Bring Michael to the joys of heaven, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Our brother was washed in baptism and anointed with the Holy Spirit. Give him the fellowship with all your saints, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
He was nourished with your body and blood. Grant him a place at the table of your heavenly banquet, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Comfort us in our sorrow at the death of Michael, and let our faith be our consolation in eternal life, our hope, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And with longing for the coming of God's kingdom, let us pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. God of holiness and power, accept our prayers on behalf of your servant, Michael. Do not count his deeds against him, for in his heart he desired to do your will. As his faith united him with your people on earth, so may your mercy join him to your angels in heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Bow down and pray for the blessing. Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful, and you are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you in their need, and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord, and let the perpetual light shine upon him. May he rest in peace. Amen. And may his soul and all the souls of the faithful departed, to the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. And may the peace of God, which is beyond all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
I would like to thank everybody for being here today to celebrate the life of Colonel Michael Kelly. At this time, our services have concluded and we are dismissed. The register book is back here. If anybody was not able to sign at Mass, please feel free to sign.
Thank you.